I find that when I'm praying this prayer and I'm praying it earnestly, it's one thing to just read the words, but it's another to consider how they play out in my life. I do feel a really strong shift, or maybe sometimes it's actually a more subtle shift to a place of peace, a place of greater relaxation, and just knowing that everything's going to work out, that Jesus has me, he holds me, he's continually sustaining me and loving me.